Through bushes and through briar, I lately took my way, all for to hear the small birds sing, and the lambs to skip and play. One morning.
Miss Everdene, I want you as my wife.
I do not love you, Mr. Boldwood.
I spied a young couple.
Oh, I lost that woman. I won't give up.
For one was a fair.
You were leading the man on just to satisfy your own vanity.
Dare you criticize my personal conduct?
And the other was a soldier, a bold grenadier.
I haven't been able to stop thinking about you.
Promise me you'll be my wife.
I cannot promise.